The Nagasaki Kunchi Festival, featuring traditional dances, took place in southwestern Japan. The three-day event got underway on October 7. Dance performances returned to the festival for the first time in 4 years following coronavirus restrictions. The tradition has continued for nearly 400 years. The Autumn Festival is designated as Japan's important intangible folk cultural property.